Plato first coined the word mythologia, or the telling of stories. Fictional or historical, myths are a universal creation. They attempt to explain the unexplainable. The world, God, monsters, man's very existence itself, and death.
Thank you.
Since 1947, when American pilot Kenneth Arnold described what he saw as, "They flew like a saucer would if you skipped it across the water," man has reported thousands of UFOs. Hysteria? Then why do we find flying saucers creeping into prehistoric cave paintings 7,000 years old? And giant Nazca markings in the deserts of Peru that can only be seen from thousands of feet in the air? As you investigate further, you'll discover we are not alone.